Hey guys, when people ask you how long you should cook something in a microwave, just tell them this. Look down here where it says reheat. It tells you different codes for different plates and servings. So go up here to reheat, press that. Let's say we want to do pasta, it'd be number one. And it's there. You don't have to close it to press the buttons. Go ahead and close it. Press start. And there you go.